Depending on how she's built the 232 rear bath with sofa slide Apex here at Haylett RV will come in either just over 5,000 pounds with the Summit package like you see here, or a little bit under 5,000 pounds with the standard build Elite package and no Summit package. We will sometimes stock this RV in both ways. It has advantages both ways. It kind of depends on how dressy you want it. And that's sort of the neat thing about an Apex, is that they're fancy where they could be, but simple where they should be. And I think that's just one of the best methodologies for an RV manufacturer to follow. They do everything that matters, and they do it very well. This is one of the three brands I qualify personally as being in the premium quality category here at Haylett RV. They have had near unparalleled service records here at our facility. And you can see, I mean, this is only half of our service center. We've got a huge parts and service center here. We work on a lot of things. This is not one of them. They just don't need work. It's not that we won't, it's that we just generally don't need to. If you'd like to see if we have one in stock and available, it's very simple. All you need to do is visit the link in the video description that says check for price and details, and availability rather. It's one click away. It'll show you what we have, it'll show you how it's equipped and what we're asking, because again, this might not be the exact one that we have in stock, and chances are it won't be with the popularity of this model. This has been a very popular model, sells quickly and in high volume, and we try to order it that way. This is why it's one of the models we really will order sometimes in several different equipment loadouts. So the Summit package, what makes it different from the standard Apex? It's a lot of glitz. It's a lot of sharp looking stuff. Like, it gives us the full nose cap up front here with the automotive paint job. This actually has a triple layer paint. You've got your base coat and a double clear coat. It's actually got very much like an automotive finish to it. You can really see that right there. So this isn't going to, you know, chalk and sun fade the way that a common fiberglass nose could. Naturally, I left them off, but it's got a really cool LED light package on the nose. And as you get down lower, since it's a full cap, there's no stone guard. So they cover it with like a truck bed liner type thing here to help keep the nose in great shape. Apex and its brother, sister, cousin, whatever you want to call it, the Freedom Express by Coachmen, the other ultralight Coachmen here at Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan, they both tongue mount their spare tires, which is a really smart thing to do because it helps with load equalization. Weight up front will cause your vehicle less struggle than weight in the back. That also means that your rear bumper is wide open. If you want to add accessories like bike racks and all kinds of things, you can do that here. Your baggage doors, you know, again, this is a high quality brand. All of the nuts and bolts that make this thing hold together well are attended to. So they have nicer metallic slam latch baggage doors that obviously work very well. They protect the hinges of their baggage doors to keep the weather away from that. They're magnetic to make life simple and easy with one hand. They do all those nice extra things. They've got a really crazy heavy seal system on their baggage doors. The baggage doors are also thicker, heavier, more insulated, because directly above that pass-through compartment is your master bedroom. And if those baggage doors weren't well insulated, then all of your heating and cooling would bleed out of the RV and you'd sleep poorly at night. We have seal gripping, leak preventing slide walls, which if you pull this back, you can see there's actually a second wipe seal here with a third interior seal to give you 3 points of contact to make sure the outdoors stays outdoors. Now, when we put the Summit package on these, we like to add the frameless windows on the exterior, with the obvious exception of the slide side windows, which will still be a airflow friendly slide open window pane. But sliding windows are standard, frameless are an upgrade. Again, visit the link in the video description to see what we have in stock and how it's equipped, because it could vary from what you see here. Now, this is a full 8 foot wide model. Apex makes some narrow bodies, and this is one of the standard bodies. It does have a full walk-on roof. We've got a zero flex laminated roof construction. This is actually a heavily laminated product, and it is fully aluminum framed. The roof, the nose, the walls, the floor, everything is all aluminum skeleton. Now, during the day with the sun blasting the sidewall like this, the neon blue awning lights that are up here and speaker lights, they don't look terribly impressive. But if you look at this right here, I got goofy pictures of me on Snapchat on this thing. This is what an Apex looks like at night. Hold on, I gotta get in the shade here where you can see the screen. It just look at the light cast off of this thing. It's really fun, really cool at night, and it really, really glows. Outside TV hookups right here above your wheel well. Bigger entry handle is just a standard matter of happenstance with these guys. Even little details like Apex puts a little better grade bumper cap on so that the caps don't pop out going down the road. It's just the extra little stuff they do so that you don't have to. And by the way, look at the size of the awning on this. They really can't put a much bigger awning on it to give you maximum patio space here. Aluminum wheels never makes anybody cry either. Now there are different interior decors available. If you want something that's a little more brown or a little less gray or whatever, everything is neutral. Your choice in today's market is neutral or extra neutral. But this is espresso. This is the espresso decor. And actually several of their decors share this sofa skin. It'll just be the window treatments that change a little bit in this floor plan. But this has been by far and away the most popular decor we've seen from Apex here at Haylett RV. Results can vary at different dealerships. I think it has a lot to do with how products play against the other things that you see at that dealership. So right away, you're seeing something a little bit different here. This is a true couples lounge around type camper. This is a fun relaxer. This is not like we're gonna have people over and we're not gonna have 20 people around the dinner table. Nope, this is just me and my wife. We're gonna go out. We're gonna have a nice fun weekend. So this cool part of the little L lounge right here, that actually has a strut to lift up for storage below. This is a hide a bed. So if you have an adult friend or a grandkid guest or something like that. I mean, first of all, this is a long sofa, so if I came over to your camper after you bought it, I'm 6 foot and some change, I could sleep here, no problem. And frankly, I wouldn't mind it because it gives me a direct look at the entertainment center straight across from here. But if I really wanted to, I could open up this section and have a full-on hide-a-bed. But that's what's cool about this floor plan. When the hide-a-bed comes open, it comes to maybe here. Having the hide-a-bed open won't stop you from navigating the RV. And further than that, having the slide closed, the only thing you'll lose access to is just the bedroom. Other than that, when you're traveling, you can get to your kitchen, you can get to your seating, you can get to your bathroom. This is a very pack-em-up, travel-down-the-road friendly, comfortable floor plan. A lot of that starts right here. Right when you walk in the door, we got this big, deep, like, hidden pantry-type space behind the entertainment center. Now, I like that your lights are all backlit on these switches so that, like, at night, I can be like, I left the awning light on. I can turn that off, you know. The interior lights, obviously, I can flip the switch and I can see that the lights are off and on. So you've got your main little welcome back light. You've got a bunch of individual lights. TV can swing out. It's on a double jointed swing arm, so it can actually twist around and face pretty much the bedroom, though I don't know if you'll be able to see it there. Now, different brands handle this section differently. Apex's sister, Freedom Express, that we carry here at Haylett RV, they have like a walk-in pantry in floor plans with a kitchen arrangement somewhat like this. Apex, by contrast, said, you know what? Let's just have a big, open, huge chunk of storage right here. And I don't think either one's the wrong answer. They're just different answers to the same question. There is more than one way, you know, to reach an answer. I like the little shoe garage right by the door so you can kick your shoes off without having to, you know, track dirt through the RV. The stainless appliance bundle with the very modern color contrast they have going on in here looks great. Now you see that overhead LED accent light in the kitchen of this Apex. That's something that you get as part of the Summit package that we added to this one. Again, link in the video description. See if the one that we have in stock actually has that or not, because there's, you know, different benefits to different things. The countertops in this are waterproof. They're thermal foil countertops. They're a pressed molded membrane with no edge seams. The sink is obviously recessed, and you can see that the countertop covers, these are thick, heavy duty covers. And that is a stone cast sink. It's not stainless, which is fine. There's different benefits to different things. The cool part about this is it can't rust the way some cheaper stainless sinks can used in this business. But you can pour 500 degree liquid. I mean, not water, because it would have evaporated by then. But it's rated up to 500 degrees before it fails. And I love the kitchen hardware. How cool does this look? How, like, neat and fun and modern. I mean, that's got, like, a good, nice little feel to it, even.
You want plugs for appliances? We got plugs for appliances. You know, you need your coffee maker and your blender and all that. You want to charge all of your phones? You can charge all the phones right there. This is a good model. Now, one thing they did to really make this little camper feel not so little is they shoved that entire refrigerator into the slide out. And that is why we have this nice, big, expansive space in a much smaller floor plan compared to some of these 28, 29-foot rear bathrooms that you often find out there. The door here to the bedroom, you can see they gave it an extra wide, like, barn door type thing, basically. But again, the little touches, being fancy where they could be, they put little magnet latches on these. This actually magnet latches into place. So, there, you know, it, bang, locked. There you go. Nice part about that is it won't tend to, like, jiggle, bounce around in transit. It's not going to cause you problems there. Now, you see that recessed headboard up there? That, again, is part of the Summit package with a full nose cap. They have extra space in a behind the nose cap, in an air pocket, basically, that they can utilize for that headboard. Now, we've got a walk-around queen up front here. I like that the side closets are angled inward a little bit. It casts more light into the bedroom, and it makes it feel a little bit brighter and bigger in here. And there are power outlets on both sides of the bed, so you do have bedside stands and outlets. TV hookups in the corner there, and you're going, whoa, what is that? Well, that lounge comes with its own little floating table. If I've just got it pushed out of the way for now. It can store under the foot of the bed when you're not using it. It's perfectly sized specifically for this table right here. And that table has the exact same waterproof qualities as this countertop. Same thing you'll find in the bathroom. They use one thing. They use it through the whole RV. So, again, I mentioned how you can see the TV from anywhere, just to really kind of accentuate that point. You can get pretty drastic with it. They probably could have gone with just a single swing arm in here, but again, they like to go a little bit further. Now, they have cabinet ducted heat. You do have centralized heat, but it's not floor ducted, it's cabinet ducted. That means there's no cuts in the floor, you know, which could mean potential weak points for flexing. There's also no vents in the floor where dirt and debris can collect, which is hard to clean. Just an easier way to keep your camper cleaner, effectively. So, the lounge, you know, again, that table can kick out here. You've got storage. You've got all kinds of different things you can do with that. And another one of those big, like, farmhouse sliding doors for the private bathroom in the back here with another magnet latch type setup. But it's all the little details here, like the fact that they didn't waste any space. I've seen brands leave open corners next to a shower like this. And I get why they do it, because it's an awkward small space. But Apex did something with it. That's why I like the Apexes here at Haylett RV. You know, we've got floor plans like this in Coachman and Rockwood, and there's plenty of other lightweights that we carry here, from, you know, Jayco to Keystone to Winnebago to everybody else. But these guys really nailed this floor plan. I love this big, wide-open rear bathroom. I like that it's a shower, not a tub for couples camping. The skylight's positioned in the correct place so that even a tall guy like me can feel comfortable in it. I like that extra window. Now, it's heavily tinted, so no one can really spy on you in the bathroom, but obviously there's a shade to close that. I mean, even just the vanity and all the counter and storage space in here. This is an awesome couples model, and it's been really popular. People who have, like, who either just don't want a 32-foot big camper, people who just have a limited tow capacity, or someone who's like, listen, you know, I want something really nice that I'm not going to have to wrench on constantly, but I just don't want anything big. This fits all of those descriptors, and I think that's why this one's been so darn popular here at Haylett RV. So, give us a call. You know, again, whether it's, you know, hitching pieces, parts, trades, financing, truck and trailer package deals, and everything in between, Haylett RV only does everything, so take care, stay safe, have fun. Happy camping, everyone. And remember, there's no such thing as being too far away to work with us here at Haylett RV.